started out in innocence, the way that most things do. A thousand people crammed in one place, but the only face was you. I grabbed your hand and we raced out. I hardly said a word. I'd only seen you for a minute, and I was round in third. And we traded on our backgrounds. You mentioned I seemed shy, then you laughed, said I'm an uptown, uptempo woman. You're a downtown, downbeat guy. Within a week I moved in to uptown east side place. We'd make love for hours on a bed of soaking lace. She would get up early, come home late at night. She had important business, my prospects all seemed slight. And tired on some evenings, she'd get mad and cry. I'm an uptown, uptempo woman. You're a downtown, downbeat guy. The romance soon was over, the lust was turning thin. I soon began to realize the mess I'd gotten in. And as always happens, caught in such a trap. You get so used to what's around, you just can't find your way back. Well, I lived with this arrangement, but I soon learned to despise the uptown, uptempo woman and the downtown, downbeat guy. Saturday in March, I decided I would go. I was going nowhere and my mind was getting slow. I opened all the closets, there wasn't much to pack. I felt bad not telling her that I wasn't coming back. But this day she was early, she looked at me and asked why. I said why, I said why. You're an uptown, uptempo woman, I'm a downtown, downbeat guy. You're an uptown, uptempo woman, I'm a downtown, downbeat guy.